We have to realize that ISIS and Islamic terrorists are not only a threat to America, they're a threat to all of Western society.